I am myself, I am Ratnabhushan. Welcome to ASG, Abhinav Study Group. Today I am going to give you the fact about environment and ecology that is very, very important for IAS examination. It covers PT as well as mains. आज मैं आप लोगों को बताऊंगा व्हाट इज इकोलॉजी, इकोलॉजी क्या होता है. इस सेक्शन में आपको इकोलॉजी के बारे में बताऊंगा और इकोलॉजी हैज बीन डिफाइंड इन मेनी वेज, उसके बारे में भी बताऊंगा एंड वेयर इट हैज़ बीन यूज्ड और इसके फायदे और सारी चीज़ों को मैं भी बताऊंगा. बेसिकली दिस सोर्स आई हैव टेकन फ्रॉम द बुक ऑफ पी डी शर्मा, बुक से मैंने लिया है. द फैक्ट आई हैव टेकन व्हाट एवर आई एम डिलीवरिंग यू, ध्यान से सुनिएगा और सेल्फ नोट्स वाइल हियरिंग माई वीडियो. इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट दैट मेक अ सेल्फ नोट्स, सेल्फ नोट्स जरूर बनाते रहिए. तो दोस्तों हियर इट इज, यू नो इकोलॉजी, इकोलॉजी इज अ बायोलॉजिकल साइंस विच डील्स विद द कॉम्प्लेक्स इंट्रैक्शंस अमंग ऑर्गेनिज्म, बिटवीन ऑर्गेनिज्म एंड देयर एनवायरनमेंट. इन अफैक्ट इकोलॉजी एग्जामिन्स कनेक्शन इन नेचर, इकोलॉजी एग्जामिन्स कनेक्शन इन, तो इकोलॉजी और कनेक्शन इन नेचर, जो इकोलॉजी का संबंध है किससे है, कनेक्शन इन नेचर. इट फॉर्म्स द हार्ट एंड सोल ऑफ द एनवायरमेंटल साइंस. बायोलॉजिस्ट had recognized the substance of ecology long before the words environment and development came into prominence. It was during the mid-19th century that biologists established the fact of dynamic interaction between organism and their environment and introduced different terms in literature to denote such a relationship. Ek biologist the jinka naam hai, a French geologist, Isidore Geoffroy. I'm telling the spelling. Isodore, Isidore Geoffroy, Geoffroy. Geoffroy in 1859 had proposed the term ethology, ethology, ethology for the study of the relation of the organism within the family and the society in aggregate and in community. The term ecology was coined by combining two Greek words, okios ka matlab hota house, a dwelling place, okios, house, play, house, a dwelling place, and logos, meaning the study of. So, study of house. So, it denotes such relationship between organism and the environment. Thus, literary ecology is the study of organism at home. Ecology is the study of organism at home. So, ecology ka sambandh kisse hai? Nature se hai. Doston, jo bachche environment, ecology, science and tech ki mein dikkat face karte hain, or no doubt, सो मेनी स्टूडेंट्स हैव लॉट ऑफ नोट्स, जिसे भी पूछो कहते हैं बहुत सारे मेरे पास नोट्स है, बट हाउ मेनी स्टूडेंट्स नो करेक्टली द फैक्ट, बिकॉज पी टी और मेन्स एग्जामिनेशन में यूपीएससी इज आस्किंग वेरी डिफरेंट. सो 26 नवंबर से मैं अपना ऑनलाइन क्लास चालू कर रहा हूँ और मात्र 8,000 रुपये में इसमें पी टी और मेन्स की पूरी तैयारी की जाएगी. इकोलॉजी इज डिफाइंड इन मेनी वेज, इकोलॉजी इज डिफाइंड इन मेनी वेज. नंबर वन, इकोलॉजी इज द ब्रांच ऑफ साइंस दैट स्टडीज द डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन and abundance of living organism and the interaction between organism and their environment. Second, the branch of biology concerned with the relation between organism and their environment. Third, study of interaction between living things, their physical, chemical and biological environment. Fourth, the branch of science studying the interaction among the living things and their environment. Fifth, science of relationship between plants and animals and their environment. Seventh, the study of interrelationship of the organism to one another and to their environment. Ninth, the study of interrelationship among plants, animals, other organisms and their interaction with all the aspects of the natural and environmental. And the last one is the study of the interactions of the living organism with each other and with their environment. Ernest Haeckel, in his definition of ecology, refers to the surrounding outer world, which we call now environment of an organism. This organic and inorganic condition we call biotic. Biotic ka matlab hota hai living, abiotic ka matlab hota hai non-living. Biotic ka matlab hota hai living, abiotic ka matlab hota hai non-living. So these are the factors of organism, whether of the same or different species. Abiotic factors are the physical or chemical conditions such as temperature ho gaya, moisture ho gaya, heat ho gaya, respiratory gases ho gaya and substrate. A.G. Tansley, 1935, the philosopher of ecologist at Cambridge University, visualized a holistic approach of the study of recognizing the fact that biotic, living and abiotic, non-living components of nature are not only interrelated but also function in an orderly manner as a definite system. So he proposed the term ecosystem. आने वाले क्लासेस में बताऊंगा इकोसिस्टम के बारे में. इकोसिस्टम फॉर द सेट ऑफ ऑर्गेनिज्म interacting with each other and their surrounding physical and chemical factor extent in a given space. So the study of a structure and function of the nature, that is ecosystem. The study of a structure and function of the nature, that is ecosystem. So in the next class, I will tell you the basic thing about terminology of ecology. So thank you, dosto. Please share, subscribe. Wish you all the best and good luck.